Friday, April 21st, the Center for Technology, Research, and Commercialization, commonly known as CTRAC, hosted its second Tech to Market Showcase. The showcase was held at the beautifully restored Catalyst Campus in downtown Colorado Springs. The event began at 6 p.m. with inventors, investors, entrepreneurs enjoying a catered dinner while sharing stories before the presentations began. Around 6:30, the event moved to the Harvey House for the presentations. Three new Air Force technologies were displayed. Dr. Jim Solte presented the cycle rotor, Dr. Emily Doucette presented touch tracking technology, and Cadets Shane Culver, Damien Bordenave, and Noel Nudimu presented the Invictus app. When each presentation was finished, investors and entrepreneurs had the opportunity to ask questions from each inventor. Afterwards, the showcase continued with a happy hour, while CTRAC's new tool, the Technology Marketplace, was unveiled. All who were present were treated to a live demo. The Tech to Market Showcase was a great success. All of the technologies found interested parties in the commercialization process.